What up, SHIB Army? Just a brief update on things that are going on in SHIB. And even though SHIB has been trading in the downward direction over the past few months, it's a lot of action going on. It's a lot of activity going on behind the scene that gives SHIB a brighter future. You know, I love it when a meme coin or something that people deemed a down turns into something that has great potential. So I know the SHIB Army understands and recognizes, and what you really got to recognize is the power of unity, the power of community, the power of the ability for people to be able to get together and make something a thing and make other people recognize the power that the people hold. Never forget that, because a lot of times people forget that it's the people who hold the power, not just the big entities. And SHIB has been a great example of that over the past year. So that being said, let's dive in. Whatever you got, Mr. Smith. And in this video, I want to talk to you about SHIB, some of the things that have taken place, and it has ruffled some feathers in the world of crypto as a whole pertaining to SHIB. Now, that being said, this might be an opportunity to buy, you know, just based on how it's looking and some support levels that I'm recognizing over the past, you know, duration. If you didn't catch this run up, you know, you might want to consider nibbling here, and then if it goes down a little more, buy some more, and then see if we can ride it back past the all-time high. Meanwhile, you take some profits or you multiply your money based on whatever strategy you're utilizing. But that being said, just consider this a possible entry point depending on when you're watching this video. So currently it's sitting at 3503 with four zeros in the front. Still a ways to go, but you got to remember that SHIB has an abundance of coins. So it doesn't move as some other coins may move. However, it definitely has the potential to do some great numbers. That being said, let's talk about it. All right, so one of the things I want to point out first is what happened recently is the Squid Game scam token creators. And if you're familiar with the Squid Game, popular show took place on Netflix. People are watching and talking about it. It was going viral. It was a coin created around the Squid Game. So because of the hype that was being had from the Netflix series, the coin gained a ton of value as well. They generated about $125 million or so in of money that people invested, then they pulled the rug and it went down to zero. So this article says that the Squid Game scam token creators, those who created the Squid Game token, buy $125 million worth of SHIB, turning them into whales in the SHIB field, and it was tracked. So creators of the scam token Squid Game have become SHIB whales. Apparently, the scammers have used their scam proceeds to buy SHIB tokens, a SHIB Army's Twitter post said. So this is what the person on the SHIB Army, you know, Twitter said. They said, wormhole findings, LOL. Is the $3 trillion SHIB whale actually the Squid Game creators that scam people? I followed the transaction. It goes through so many wallets, but the very first wallet it leaves is the Squid Game wallet. Think we may have a manipulation. So they're looking at it like, look, we can trust them with that. We can't trust them entering into the army of SHIB. So it's something to make note of just in case there's a run-up that seems real. You know, just something to make note of for the SHIB army if you didn't see this post. But it's crazy how, if that's what they did, how low down that is to take people's money, and now they're trying to flip it and turn it into more. But they've obviously, if this is the case, been tracked, and they have some of the wallets that have, you know, represented, possibly leading directly to them. And then it says, investors fell victim to the Squid Game token scam. The sudden crash of the Squid token was a major development in the crypto space, as the token suddenly crashed to zero after a significant number of investors went in. This caused a major loss to thousands of investors, including Shanghai's man who lost his $28,000 life savings. I didn't know about that part, but, you know, it was low down. However, that's the wild, wild west of crypto at this present time. However, at the same time, it's good for you to just kind of make note of what's going on in that area. Now, more in SHIB news is this. The SHIB Inu major crypto payment processor says its debit card now supports SHIB. So, what are we talking about? What debit card payment processor now supports SHIB? Well, the world's oldest established in 2011 and most popular crypto payment processor for merchants has decided or declared its support for highly popular meme-based cryptocurrency, Shiba Inu. On Thursday, December 9th, BitPay announced in a blog post that SHIB fans could now buy, store, swap, and spend with this Ethereum ERC20 token directly in the BitPay app. Here's how the BitPay describes the Shiba Inu project and the SHIB token. So they basically went into more detail, and of course you can get access to this article by going through the CryptoGlobe.com site and just look deep into it. But BitPay says that the BitPay card, which you apply for via BitPay app, and which seems to be available only in the U.S. at the moment, can be used wherever MasterCard is accepted, and that the main way it differs from using a traditional debit card is that with its debit card, you load it via any of a large number of crypto wallets. So look into that deeper. You may be already familiar with the Bitcoin, but they decided to accept the payment processor, or the payment processor decided to accept SHIB or support SHIB. Now, this is what ruffles some feathers. The Cardano founder slams BitPay's choice of Shiba Inu. So it ruffled up some feathers, the fact that they were actually accepted. So back on December 8th, BitPay, the largest cryptocurrency payment, posted a poll that Twitter, asked the users which crypto should be supported next. The crypto's poll included Cardano, Algo, Shiba Inu, Chainlink, and 16 others. Finally, on December 9th, BitPay announced the integrating of the Shiba Inu into the wallet. Well, what crypto do you want us to support next? That's what a poll took place. And these were all of the coins. You can go through there, find it. And then the Cardano founder, Charles, seems not to be pleased with BitPay's choice, as he asked, what was the point of the poll? In response to BitPay's tweet of the Shiba Inu's acceptance, while posting an image of a puppet nodding. So looking at him like he's a puppet. What was the point of the poll if they were going to go with SHIB? So I guess they would have rather been in that spot versus SHIB. But hey, that's just how it played out. So good news for SHIB warming, but pay attention to this type of information as well, just so you can make note. Could cause a drop or a dip, or people taking some money off the table, could create a buying opportunity, or could cause a run-up, and who knows what it can turn into. But I just want to put it on your radar so you can have an understanding. And I wanted to say this sooner, but if you want more cash flow so you can buy more crypto, what you need to do is click the link below that says cash flow to crypto. It's a free video that shows you how you can get more cash flow so you can buy more crypto. You see, most of you have a limited amount of money that they can spend, but they're looking forward to putting a certain amount of money in certain projects with the hopes of it running up and creating a certain amount of money that keeps them from having to only have a limited amount of capital to spend or invest. So I want to give you 5 new cash flow streams that you can create so you can have more crypto. And the free video is available below. It'll also be a clickable link on the screen at the end of the video. It may be showing right now. So that way you can take full advantage of the crypto world and have more cash flow in the process. With that being said, that's all I got for this video. Take advantage of the information that I've shared. If you're part of the SHIB Army, then you already know, how this thing works. So that being said, Mr. Smith signing out. See you on the next one, and grab a free video down below.